baby. Guess all my friends are in the stand and don't want to talk. That's why you practice, people. Thank you. Freaking smacked him and he went 40 yards and he's dead right here.
That's awesome.
I got him falling over in the camera.
Sweet. Alright, send me a pic when you get down to him, okay?
Alright, bye.
Alright, congrats, bye.
Yes. Big buck down, baby. Shot him at 35 yards. I got him going down on camera. He went maybe 50 to 80 yards. And he's down. So I'm talking about. Thank you, Lord. Start a new job tomorrow. Got a buck down in early October. Yes. Last year. We're 2 days from my year anniversary for my wreck. Put me where I could not last year. Shot that old eight last year, and I just shot one this year with my bow, baby. That's what it's about. Glory to God for letting me be able to get healthy and climb a stand again. Whew. That's why I shoot all the time. People think I'm crazy, but I'm not. This is why I made 35-yard shot, which isn't a far shot by any means. But due to placement, he's, like I said, 50, 80 yards, and he's dead. That's why he practiced, people. I'm a 20 shot yard at 20, 30, 40, and 50 yards almost every day. That's why I do it. Let's go. Man, he was pouring blood. Switched over to shuttle tees this year, quartering to me, full pass through. I mean, just pouring blood, I don't know. It was the first 5 foot, he already had blood just pouring out of him. But better than having to track him. Down, boys.